Nobody knows what it's like to be a business owner. Everyone thinks you've got it easy. They've got a boss who works them really hard and you haven't.
No, boss. Nobody's sending you emails at all hours. They think you're just driving around, swanning around, staying in posh hotels.
And the reality is we have got a boss. We've got the worst boss. It's us. It's you. It's me. Us, we're the worst critics of our own stuff.
We're the ones driving ourselves forward, spinning those plates and sending ourselves emails in the middle of the night.
Hey, yeah, we're not always in the office, but we're far from swanning around.
Travelling quickly loses its shine when you're far from home and you're traffic mounting up and you've missed dinner and bedtime stories.
Nobody understands what it's like to be a business owner unless they've done it.
How could they? Always being that someone to turn to, dealing with the HMRC,
cash flow,
paying the bills, knowing that maybe there's not enough money to pay the labour at the end of the month.
Being the visionary boss and managing the day-to-day stuff as well.
It's just a monumentous mountain of decisions to be made.
Nobody understands it unless they've done it. Nobody gets it, and why should they? Nobody understands it unless they're a business owner. Nobody understands it but us.
That's why hundreds of business owners love coming to our live Entrepreneurs Network event.
They get a chance to spend the whole day with hundreds of other business owners in the room, sharing and learning and caring from each other about how they can grow their business and just have a good old chat. Why not have a chin wag? See, you know, walking in someone else's shoes is the quickest way to learn in many ways. You know, not literally, of course, that would be weird, but you know, you get the idea. This is where we're holding our next event, and it's going to be on Wednesday, the 24th of January, and it's going to be spectacular. This might be the most valuable business event that you're going to go to in 2018. In fact, if you're going to go to just one business event, this is the one that you want to go to. We've had to move our event to a bigger venue, and we're here at Stadium MK with 30,000 seats, so we're sure there's room for you. But because it's January, we thought it might be a bit chilly around the willy, so we've moved it to this fantastic heated room right here. And this is where the magic's going to happen. You'll be sitting in this room learning all the best stuff to grow your business. Maybe you're a macro kind of person and you want to be over here with your eyes wide open, or right at the front, just like I would like to be, seeing all the best stuff up close and personal. And with this brand new room that we've chosen for our Entrepreneurs Network event, you've got more room to see what's going on and just move around like
pole dancing,
hide and seek, star jumps at the front. There's so much room to just skip around and be yourself. This fantastic venue that we've chosen at the MK Dom Stadium is just moments from the M1. And let me tell you how you get here. I've got the notes right here on my nifty large iPad. So here we go. Just come off at junction 14, go straight over 5 roundabouts, left at the 6th, straight over 3 more, right at the roundabout number 10, straight over the next 2, and then right at lucky roundabout number 13, and then you'll be here. If you're flying in, we're about 20 minutes from Luton Airport, which everyone knows is the UK's 11th most favourite airport. And if you're joining us overnight or staying after the event or coming the night before the event, you'll love the bar areas that we've got to ourselves for all of our spectacular guests. And you're going to love the killer rate that Davina from Entrepreneurs Network has managed to get us on the rooms. You know what I love about this venue is these beautiful, comfy, scrumptious beds. And, you know, if you want to sit like this, then that's fine, isn't it? We've got a killer rate on the rooms as well. I think you're going to like it. Here we are in the pitch side bar. Just another example of the loads of comfy spaces to mix and mingle with fellow entrepreneurs. Milton Keynes is one of this country's finest garden cities, which is an entrepreneurial feat in itself. And if you want to enjoy the green spaces around the stadium, you'll find plenty just dotted about. We're living in a crazy time. The business world changes all the time. I mean, 15 years ago for this event, I'd have to send you a letter. 5 years ago, I'd send you an email. And now I've got to make a full action video for you, showing you the best stuff that's happening at this event. So you can stay at home and miss the event, but do you really want to stay at home and be left on the sidelines and not know how to grow your business? You could end up being a HMV or a Yellow Pages. No one wants to be a Yellow Pages. Our events are different. In fact, they're quite spectacular. When you come along, you're going to learn a bunch of stuff and you're going to meet some great people. And don't worry, it's not some big sales or pitch fest, so you can quite literally leave your wallets at home. You won't need those, because we're even going to provide you with lunch too. I love lunch. Crispy Wispies, delicious. And Cakey Wakey,
delicious. And before you go home, we're even going to provide you with a delicious drink for the journey home. See, what we believe here at Entrepreneurs Network is in real face-to-face connections. So yeah, sure, you can meet people on Facebook or connect with business associates on LinkedIn. But we understand meeting face-to-face is definitely the way to get stuff over the line. Hey Jimbo, I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, how is this business spectacular event going to be any different to any others? Well, I'm glad you asked. So this is why it's different. It's all experience-based, never based on just purely theory. You see, we're running real experience-based businesses. I'm in one of our warehouses now where we buy in stock, manufacture stock, and send it out around the United Kingdom, which is a fantastic thing. But it's not just that. We've got a chain of day nurseries, the biggest chain of indoor play centres in the UK, plus a 70-acre farm park, a theme park as well, and we're still growing our businesses. We take the experience of running those businesses and put them into our live events. That's a big difference. And it's not just me speaking at this business spectacular here at MK Dons. We're going to have fantastic members from the Entrepreneurs Network team, including Mark Creaser and Tom Smith, who know one or two things about marketing. And we're going to have realistic trader Sam Kett talking all about Bitcoin and this new Fandango thing. And did I tell you that lunch was all included as well? At our last event, we had members and guests flying in from the USA, Scotland and Spain. So don't let that 90-minute journey put you off. So if you want to come down the night before, enjoy that free parking, you can join me and other members and guests of the Entrepreneurs Network at one of these fine eating establishments. Chiringuito, Prezzo, TGI Fridays, the whole lot there. Everything to tickle those taste buds, whatever you desire. So once you've taken advantage of that free parking and you've parked overnight for free and you've had your Pizza Express, you can come to the bonus networking session at 8 o'clock the night before. So once you've done that bonus networking session, you've had dinner here, you've parked your car for free, you can stay in this building for just £100. Once you've booked your ticket, we'll send you the link to get that special discount. So it's the 24th of January. It's going to be a spectacular business event, and I'll see you there. See ya. Bye.